doing stuff and I'm like playing Minecraft and everything. Today I'm going to show you how to make a TNT cannon. First, you need bedrock. 5x5 to 5x5. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you gotta put one in the middle and get all the dirt out. Put TNT. Then you put TNT there. Pressure plate. Redstone. And that's it. And this is how you do it. Step on pressure plate. Jump in the middle. Boom! See that? See that? It's cool. See that? See that? Woo! Awesome. Bye.